it's about open borders. Borders should be open if everybody would open their borders. And that's a problem because these countries are never going to open their borders.
Obviously, that we need the international community to get involved to address these topics, like what's going to happen in Venezuela, you know. The first thing that a dictator does is destroy independence of the nation.